Group all layers. Go to Effects, select 3D and Materials, then Inflate. Change Materials Base Properties. Roughness to 0%. Metallic to 0.3%. Rendering 3D and Materials effect. This is the final result, and thanks for watching.